Resume game. Alright, how do I sell my shit?
Heads up, we now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your face.
We can offer you refuge at that time, but we won't leave you out there alone.
Hostile broadcast.
If you wait, we will provide armed accompaniment to escort you home.
This fits the bill.
Chris.
I needed that. Thanks. My inventory could use this. Always a pleasure, Agent.
Always a pleasure, Agent. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Yeah, my backpack looks better now.
Always a pleasure to see you. That's just what I needed. Nice doing business with you. Always nice to see an agent around here. I'm happy.
Yeah.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Where is Chris? Where you went? Okay, you're way over there.
This is our last radio. I already explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to repair a holographic sight. I said, fix it.
Initiate fresh room.
That the hyenas didn't dare to touch. There's good news for you. That's really interesting intel here.
Hostile control point nearby. Food supplies detected. Hostile broadcast picked up.
Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Shade tech cache detected.
So basically,
hostile broadcast detected.
Okay, how do you check, or how do you
Russians nearby?
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I just want to know, like, how do you just quit, how do you choose your mission to what to do? My map or progression me? Here's main site. Okay, well, I mean, you could do it right here in side missions as well.
Food supplies detected. Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile control point detected.
Okay, how the fuck? Oh my god, don't care.
Jesus, that was too damn close.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
So does it ever end or it doesn't?
Get that minigun!
Supply room access unlocked. Hostile broadcast detected. Hostile broadcast picked up.
I already explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to repair a holocaust.
Next side mission. I'm very close to one.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Friendly control point detected. Portable device detected. Nearby. Friendly control point nearby. Detected from the control point in proximity.
Pass it in.
nearby. Nearby echo detected.
This is the worst shop ever. What? Is that you? Or is that someone else? I don't know. I just said, fuck you. Fuck you. This is the worst shop ever online. That's like dialogue we're listening through. Hey, shut your face. Wait, shows the next map? Or next mission? Fuck up something, which of course my friends were just laughing at me because I kept on fucking shit up. Basically, they had to put me on a leash. Because if I were to run or wander around, accidentally do something, we would immediately have to start a battle. And I'm like, oops. Yeah. I mean, they had fun though, still. But yeah. It's also a turn-based game, so yeah. No, it's actually turn-based. Like, once you go into battle, you gotta take turns to, fight.
Hostile broadcast detected.
I mean, I don't know why they added it there, but it's still a nice detail. Close the door. Close the door. Bam, Mitzi, you fat shit.
Agent, we've had recent reports of hyenas looting the ODL office. There might still be batteries in there. Find a way inside and take a look. The theater needs some for their communications equipment.
What, do we have to go stealth or do we kill them all?
The entrance to the office looks boarded up.
Take a look around, Agent.
Okay,
there might be another way inside.
Highlighted there. very hilarious. He's still shooting at me while he's on fire. It just helps you, like, when it basically lock on to an enemy for a bit. Alright, boys, let's make it rain.
Down on your swords untwisted, Malik.
You want to see if we have to capture him alive or whatever we kill him?
Civilian. That's Vikram Malik, the CTO of Odia. The hyenas must be putting him to work. Get him out of there.
Like, Christopher is like, eh, we don't want to kill him. He's not even worth killing. Oh, there they go, Chris. There they go. You happy? There they go.
Thank you. The hyenas have been keeping me here to repair their gear. If you were hoping to find anything useful here, you're out of luck.
Well, the battery packs we came looking for aren't here, but hey, you rescued a civilian, and that's a victory. And who knows? Maybe Malik will be able to help us out somewhere down the line. Let's call this one, Agent. Move out.
I just checked right now. For shame, Ubisoft, for shame. Well, at least they're gonna take out loot boxes and microtransactions. Emotes? No, what the fuck, man? How do you do the emotes? Paper, rock, scissors. All down what? Oh. It's not like any other loot is great. Technically, no. But all that shit loot that they give you, all that shit they give you is like
friendly control point nearby.
Pretty much trash. They just try to make you
dead. Hostile broadcast picked up.
Yeah, now even if you're lower, higher level, they still give you trash loot. They just try to make you like, oh, here's your reward. I mean, come on. Did you really expect that they would give you, like, actual good loot at the very beginning?
I see them coming! Don't you stand!
Jablam!
Oh!
Yeah.
detected. Location guarded by hostiles. Detected. Guarding location nearby. Russians nearby.
Russians nearby. Babysit with that shit.
Food supplies detected.
The blue other side mission. Yeah, let's go to that side mission. I don't even know.
Supplies nearby.
I don't even know if I clicked it. Oh, okay, I did.
Portable device detected.
Agent, got a call from someone you know. They're asking me to put through directly.
This is Vikram Malik.
All right, drive out the hyenas and secure the rooftop gardens.